Yo guys, Luca here. I just wanted to show you the Oblivion Gates in the Elder Scrolls Online. They spawn randomly in Blackwood. It took me like 5 minutes until one gate appeared or spawned. It's kind of nostalgic for me to be back in Oblivion or Deadlands. It reminds me of the good old days in the Elder Scrolls V Oblivion. I spent probably over 1k hours over there, maybe more. So I played it really excessive. Which one of you also played Oblivion, like me, over 1k or maybe more than 1k hours? Type it in the comment section below, guys. Have fun with the video.